Lumos.
If only a new student were to help me with...
Professor, I wondered, did you attend Hogwarts?
I did. I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House, like you. Why do you ask?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
Time itself? I never would have imagined such a thing.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
Revelio. Revelio.
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. If you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus!
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing.
Leviosa! Accurate! Incendio!
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw surprisingly as good as his word.
Huh?
something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But no!
Incendio! Accio! Let me go! Protego! Expelliarmus!
How is this happening?
Levioso! Accio! Incendio!
I'll get you!
Expelliarmus!
You won't get away!
How nice to see
you! Someone's been taken out last thing!
Levioso! Accio! No risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Something to do with opening this door. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. I suppose I should do this a bit quicker. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Incendio!
I'm not gonna touch those. Ugh.
Accio. Incendio. Expurgo. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio.
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Protego. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. Lumos. Reparo. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Accio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Accio!
Revelio. Accio. Expelliarmus, Levioso, Incendio, Protego. Yes. Levioso, Accio, Incendio.
An untouched chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio! But I may as well help myself to this. Accio! Incendio. An untouched chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Expelliarmus, Levioso, Incendio, Accio. Levioso, Accio, Incendio. Accio. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Revelio. Accio. Untouched chest. Terrador wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Thank you.
Accio! Levioso, Accio, Incendio. Incendio. Accio.